What I'm really looking forward to with the Rugby World Cup coming to Newcastle is the having three great games here, but more importantly, having rugby right in the heart of the city. The locality of St James's to the pubs and clubs of Newcastle really lends itself to the festival atmosphere.